Welcome back to my YouTube channel World of Riya Sanjeev. Hope you all are doing well.
So my dear children, today we are going to learn about nouns. Listen to the poem carefully and then try to sing along.
Noun is a name of a person, place, thing or an idea.
Dogs and schools, jewel and crown,
they are all nouns.
If it has a name, it's proper noun. If it doesn't have a name, it's common noun.
A chocolate is a common noun. Tia is a proper noun. A pencil is a common noun. India is a proper noun.
They are all nouns.
Person like Rohan, teacher or you. Place like Italy, house or the zoo.
Idea like love or anger or hope.
Thing like a car, bus or a soap.
These are all nouns.
I hope that it will be much more easier for you to learn about nouns now through this poem. So what are you waiting for? Let's get started with writing about nouns. As you can see, I have drawn some cute little drawings for you so that you can understand what are nouns. So, noun is a name of a person, place, thing, or an idea. I have drawn a girl for you to show as a person, a place, like a house, a thing, like a book. Idea can be anything like love, etc. Now you just have to note it down like I did in your own notebook. Avoid making spelling mistakes. Recheck whatever you are writing. Write in a good handwriting. Another definition of noun is, a noun is a word that is used to name an object, substance, or idea. You can choose any one definition if you want to. If you are unable to learn both of them, you can write one on your own. And even if you have any other definition which you think is most simple, you can also write it. But remember, it should be correct. Take a look, children. I have made some examples for you with nouns. Number one, my name is Riya. As you can see, I am telling about my name and my name is Riya. So, Riya is a noun here. Second, her name is Tanya. What are we telling here? Her name is Tanya. Tanya is a noun. So I have underlined the nouns. You can also decorate it like this to be more creative. After writing this, we will do a simple and interesting activity related to nouns in which you have to circle the nouns, you have to identify them from certain words given. So this is the activity that I was talking about, and as you can see, it's just like a simple game which you can even play at your home with your parents or with your friends on your phone call. Circle the words that are nouns. Number one, eat, boy, girl, people, teacher. I am going to solve this one and the rest you have to do on your own. You have to circle boy, girl, people and teacher, okay? So I have solved this one for you. Now you can continue this game with your friends or family. And don't forget to write it in your notebook and you have to send me too. That's all for today. Have a nice day, my dear children. Bye.